I want to welcome you, first years, to this university so that you can discover or invent your future. ZTEC University is a very young university and started in 2014. And the person who started this university started it originally in a campus room. So it's not a big thing to do to start business ideas or ideas of what you want to be at the stage where you are. Dictionary and check what invent means. It says create, discover, devise, formulate, originate, conceive, design or develop. You can originate ideas like the one which was started ZTEC, and you can patent things. I'm looking forward to the time our students in ICT are going to come with a name PESA, that is ZTEC PESA, or something like M-Shwari, that will be M-ZTEC. I'm looking for the day our students are going to invent and come with the patents that come from us. Teachers and scholars. And in a university, there is no learner and there is no teacher. You are taught about your teachers. These ones will be students with you. As I am a student with you, learning every day. This is why a student can teach a professor what to do. All the courses that you do are related one or the other. Just want to remind you one or two things. The history of universities. I know this one will take you by surprise, but the oldest university in the world is actually in Africa. The oldest university in the world, it is called the University of Kaolin, or Aquilin in Morocco. It was started in 859 AD, and it still gives degrees to this day. It was started by a man called Fatima Al-Fitiri. The oldest university in Europe is the University of Bologna in Italy. It was started in 1088 AD. So you must target to have private victories in order to avoid situations where you become a public ridicule. And once again, I want to quote Warren Buffett, because when we are here, we are together and we look like we are all swimming in the same sea. So I want to commission you, young men and women, so that you become ambassadors for yourselves, because you are the most important person. You are the true determinant of your failure or success. You become the pride of your parents and your community. You become the pride of your guardians when you do what is right. You become the pride of your siblings, especially the young ones, who look upon you as a role model. You become an ambassador of the country and the community, and you use your time well. You get your distinctions, you get your first classes, create networks that you can use in future, and become a productive citizen. God bless you and protect you. God shine his face upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord show you his favor and give you peace. Invent your future and welcome to ZTEC University. Thank you.